But there are other positions as well, depending on what happens in the market, that we might need to assess. At the moment, I am 50-50 on whether we will sign anybody, because this transfer window is very, very complicated. I only want to bring somebody in if I'm really convinced that he can really improve the level that we have. The agent of Shakhtar Donetsk defender Mykola Matvienko says he is in talks over a move to Arsenal. Let's block ads. Why?